Hello guys. Today we are back with another interview. This time with someone who we don't see too often. You can introduce yourself.
Yes, for sure. So, my name is Matilda. I am responsible about nature catastrophe news.
Great to hear. So first things first, we will talk about the fire that spreads around the forests. How do you can comment this of what's happening in the forests?
Interesting question. I haven't looked that much into the forest fire situation, but from what I know is that these forest fires can become really dangerous with some time. They can even kill animals and all other living creatures that lives in these forests.
So, you're saying that the forest fires are unstoppable?
That is only if the firemen are very clever and can stop fire from spreading even more and more.
We heard that there were a forest fire in Ukraine almost close to the Chernobyl's power plant. If there would be a situation that the forest fire continues to spread and starts to burn even in Chernobyl's power plant, what would happen next?
Well, then there would be a less chance to stop the fire from spreading, because can you imagine what would happen if the fire would reach the Chernobyl power plant? Basically, if there is still a nuclear fuel saved inside the power plant, it would cause a massive explosion, which then would lead to another radioactivity incident, almost the same that happened in the year 1986.
Oh dear. Sounds so terrible. Hopefully we won't expect that in the future. But anyways, let's move on to the next question. So, there are also many earthquakes happening around the world, not only forest fires. How can it affect cities or private properties?
Earthquakes can do devastating damage on buildings and everything that's inside them. If you're very smart and know what to do in the situation when earthquake comes, then you must be lucky to survive.
Who are the countries that are affected by these earthquakes?
Most of all, you need to be careful in southern countries, for example Japan or Korea, because in their earthquakes are strong.
Okay. Let's always be careful by everything that we meet in the nature. I believe that's all for today. Next time in the next interview, I won't be interviewing the people for some time. There will be a new interviewer for our MLG interviews. But I will gonna return after some time and we will continue the things as normal. So thank you so much for listening this interview with my guest Matilda, and we will see you in the next time with the new interviewer and more interviews. See you all after some time.